Hello and welcome back to me playing some Final Fantasy VII. When last we left off, that was a huge exposition dump in the form of a flashback. Materia. Oh, equip. Equip you. Yeah. Oh, wow, she's... let me go buy another restore real quick. Materia shop, buy. Except I can't afford it. Alright, well, whatever. We'll just continue on without it. Oh, that was a long, long episode. It's one of the reasons I don't really like replaying this, is because there's just that huge, huge exposition dump. I hate it in movies when they do that, and this game is no different. It's just real annoying. Okay, wait. I need to... Okay, I need to turn up the sound effects because they are down really low. Those thieving guys really annoy me. You can kind of hear them in the background. This is the... Oh, that was so much louder than I was expecting. I will definitely have to turn that back down. Down. Okay, I gotta turn that back down. Oh, because that is so much louder. Okay. We'll reset that. And this should be... Okay, Chocobo. I want to say the Chocobo materia gives plus the luck. If they get across in the marshes, yeah. Then I'll probably be safer to get you a Chocobo. That way you can zip through the marshes. Only way to avoid the Midgar Zolom. 30 feet tall, it detects footsteps. And bam, it attacks. He's over here. All That's Chocobilly. Give me one. Out of luck. Old folks. We're all out of Chocobos. You know, really want Chocobo. I don't care. What else? Yeah. Okay, come on. Not interested. How do I get the... Oh, I have to go grind some money. I didn't realize that was 2,000 gil. Okay, fine. Okay, so I have to actually... Oh, no. Oh, good. Learned level 4 suicide. Perfect. I knew... You know, I thought that they had something, but I couldn't remember what. Good. Nobody's level... multiple of 4. Oh, Cloud is now. All right, so let's see here. Order. Item. Cures Fury. We cast this. Aha, there it is. All right. Oh, wow. Okay. Ooh, grass. Why are they always going after her? Well, they've literally hit nobody but her. Lazen nuts. The nuts are important for breeding purposes. Chocobo breeding. Later on. Oh, I hate back attacks. And I looked it up. You have to kill... I thought this is how it worked, but you have to kill a specific amount of people to get to the level 2s. It's use your ability, use your basic level ability to get to the second of that level, and then kill so many to get to the next level up. Except for level 4, which is a special, which is your final one. Oh, how much money do I have? Okay, they're leveled up. Almost 2,000. I believe these are the sad chocobos. I know, I probably shouldn't have her heal since I'm trying to get her to the next level, but whatever. It's fine. Okay. Yeah, these are the ones that are like slow, pathetic walking. I can only form cracker greens. Let's see if we can catch a chocobo. Otherwise, we're gonna be here a bit. Wait, I gotta equip the materia. Yeah, luck. That's annoying. Okay, so it's at the bottom. I gotta remember that. Oh, that's better. Don't hit the chocobo. Don't hit the chocobo. Tifa. I have to buy another green. Maybe I could buy a better one this time. Ooh, gained blade beam. Okay, so I can go limit. Set. Yes. I have 584. All right, let's kill another couple things, and we'll see if we can get the chocobo. We'll at least acquire more money, so. Okay, so that did not work. I thought maybe, because this paralyzes, I thought maybe I could paralyze the chocobo. But apparently that does not work. Good, and she is killing nicely. Okay, I think that's enough to buy one of the better ones. Ooh, I can buy a pancha. Or I could buy two tantals. I think I'll buy two tantals. The sound is kind of messed up in this game. Alright. Oh no. Damn it, Cloud. Let's try this again. Oh no, I didn't get to use it. Oh man, this... What level is the Midgar Zolom? Zoram? I am honestly considering just killing him. Zolom. That is Zolom. Midgar Zolom. What level is he? He is type boss. Oh, he has the beta skill. Oh. What level is he? 26. HP, he does a lot of damage. We might be able to kill him. I doubt it, but we might be able to. Oops. Okay. Because this is just getting awful. Alright, let's try this again. Those elephants are really annoying. Bye. Alright, we're just gonna get some basic ones. If it takes me to level 20, some 20 plus to get a stupid chocobo, I will fight the Zolom. Because this is just... This was just a unnecessary thing to do to me. And of course, back attack. I'm contemplating just fighting him just because. And he should die, yep. Let's try this again. So close. Oh my gosh. So the quality of the greens does actually matter, and it's just real annoying. Oh. Let's save it. Okay. Yeep. Okay. Come on, make it, make it, make it. No, no, no. Oof. Okay, so he has 4,000 hit points. Did she die? Oh no. Oh gosh. Magic. Oh no, that's not good. Glad I saved it. Jeez. I really hate this controller. I hate the controls on this thing. Oh my gosh, that is such an annoyance. Oh. Okay. Oh, it's because I changed him to the back on accident. Is he weak to anything? Normal, normal, normal. Back attack, double. Nope, he's not weak to anything in particular. Thank you. Ow. Kind of wish I'd cured the thing. Hyper. Okay. So okay. Well, that did not work. He also did not use beta, which I'm a little sad about. Okay, bye. Which do I own? I own... Let's buy one of you. All right. All right, let's call it. And we'll try getting a chocobo in the next episode as well. I hope everybody's having a good day. And being careful out there, and we will see you in the next one. Bye now.